Jesse Chisholm. Perhaps you've heard of me, but if not heard of me directly, I bet you know of the trail that was named after me, the Chisholm Trail.